What's up, guys? It's your boy Vexa here, coming at you with a brand new Killzone gameplay. So I do believe this is part 5, and we're gonna see what all these things do in this room. So look at that.
Unauthorized personnel found in science labs.
Oh, really? I gotta go find a bunch of them. All right, it's gonna take a while. All right. One more. I think I can take this. No, back out of the door over there. I need it, Nemo. I already got what I wanted. Alright. Yeah, I don't need that door anymore. Let's go!
Unauthorized personnel found in science labs will be reprimanded.
And last one. Put this in here. Alright. What is that?
The mess hall is now closed. Refreshments are available from the portable dispensary.
Place is falling apart. Oh, what are we getting here?
The mess hall is now closed.
Where y'all coming from? Somewhere.
The mess hall is now closed. Refreshments are available from the portable dispensary.
Okay, there's a lot of dead people here.
Starve to death or feeding them, then I would feed my child.
That sucks. Alright, let's go. Oh, okay, that's bright. This is where I gotta go? Nope, my little robot gotta do everything. I'ma.
You know you're going to die.
Shut up. Open it. Do it. Come on.
Pulsar 1-8. The ship is on course for the sun. But I've just seen Massard, an unidentified person, entering the labs. Over.
She wants to defect. We can't let the Hellcats take her. Get down there, Willie. Now. Get her back, you hear me?
Complete.
current some lag. And I'm stuck. Where it at? Where I gotta go? Bah, here we are.
Airlock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.
Come on. Man, he's scrawny.
Weapon test 224HA series 6. Subject is Hellgast male, 33 years, no pre-existing conditions. Initiate exposure.
Hey. The hell is this? What are you doing? What?
Okay, I don't want to rescue her anymore. You're that girl from the prison exchange.
You disgust me.
I came here to destroy this.
Lie to me. You came here to bury the truth. Wasn't destroying Helgen enough? I will not see anyone innocent die.
Alright, why don't you say me and you go get a coffee?
Asar will answer for what she has done. So will your leaders.
I don't think so. Ah. God. Oh no. Oh man, you have this crappy weapon.
Trade-off, she's here. She's taking Masar.
There's still time to stop her, but you have to run.
Still time. That's cool. Hopefully it's something. Yeah? Oh, come on. A dead. They all made the mistake of going through the sun. This guy. I'm killing him up.
Take her to the holding cells.
You're not like the others.
What did you say?
You're different. I know the Hellghast. Better than they know themselves. They have an essence. Something you lack. You were tainted with another blood. If you gave me a sample, I would gladly tell you what percentage of your genome is Vectin. I'd guess. More than half.
Take her away. Now!
You're all going to die.
Okay, well. This begins a new chapter, so we're gonna let this cutscene finish and then that's the end.
This is CR-37 requesting clearance of platform 2. Over.
Copy. Sector
37
requesting clearance for approach. Landing
on standby, over. Just so I can get this over with. Alright, everybody. So, drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you're new. Share the video with people that you know. And I'll catch you all in the next video. on the Grand Theft Auto Man another video. Alright. Later, guys.